the moon coming up in the east ish.
I see trees of green.
Yeah, it's weird. It is through the trees though. Trees don't have any leaves on it, but this is a pic of the moon. Oh my god, the phone wants to be blurry.
What a wonderful world.
It's doing that because of my screen too. I'm filming this through my bathroom window screen. That's where I can see the moon. So it looks cool, but that's because of the screen. Holy shit, the moon looks like it's changing colors, doesn't it? Like a star just did. Wow, watch that.
The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by.
Where are my videos? I picked it up right with things in color. That's the cloud underneath. Because the moon's lighting up a cloud, I can see it with my eyes. And you got the tree branches that you can see sticking out. It looks pretty cool. Let's see what I do. So there's the trees, cloud underneath, and the moon. And my screen. You are looking at the moon through my screen. So those little flowery parts looking like they're moving around, they ain't flowery parts. They're screen parts looking like they can go fast. So fucking cool. Oh my god. I should make this go internet crazy. Look at what the moon's doing. Maybe everybody would start looking up at the moon and actually see what the moon's really doing. What does everyone think out there?